Hello, Master.
Hello. Ah, shit.
Hello, Master.
I forgot to reset some of my stuff. Hi, everybody. I don't know why my mouth isn't moving. Hold on.
Oh, wait, why are you?
Let's get inside. Keep an eye out for security.
Let's see here.
I've got news for you. You are mine
Cheryl,
now.
Thank you for the 9 months.
You belong to me.
Nikki Floof hug.
Bane. I'm a sexy
Hello,
hyena
peasants.
Lady.
Hell yeah, dude. Alright, hold on, DC face is being a bitch. As always.
Take your time.
Chat mic. Hey, there we go. Now my mouth moves. Hi everybody.
Ayo, how's you feeling? And has that taken the meds, hydrate and eaten today, mommy?
Still sick. Also, we were supposed to play Baldur's Gate today, but something came up, and then we were gonna fix it, but then something else came up, so no more Baldur's Gate. I was going to also play Cyberpunk, but I was fucking with some of my mods earlier. So, like, I was in-game, and it wouldn't let me, like, put attribute points in, so it's... I think one of my mods is fucking it up, but I don't know which one, and I don't want to, like, get rid of them, because, like, they're still good mods. So, I gotta figure that out.
Sick, I've got no game audio. I don't know why it's being weird.
I'm sure this bank won't need any of their money. Also, you're adorable.
No.
Texas. How loud is the TTS?
Oh. It's coming through my audio output. That's why it's doubling up. What the fuck?
Huh?
Don't worry about it. It's...
We... almost fixed.
There we go. Where's human resources?
Okay, there we go. Now I can hear the game. Oh god, you got us doing this one again. Let's go.
Loan officer. Where the fuck is the human resources? This HR?
I'm down here. Nobody with the ability to pull what Shark did to you guys is playing by the rules. My textures are still loading in. Branch manager, supply room.
Human resources over here.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's that area.
Stay off the camera.
Hold up.
Why can't I hack this camera? What?
There you go. I moved it.
But why can't I hack it? That's the problem.
Did they change stuff? This is like little update.
I can't hack the cameras.
Watch the camera.
And I don't.
Did you reset your perks?
I don't think so.
Like, you can't hack them at all. I can hack them. But I can't, like, turn them off for 5 seconds.
Okay. Let's see who has enough security clearance.
Me, it's out as fuck. Like, I had to remove a headphone. It's because it was doubled.
Guard! There's a guard there.
Get the sieve. Watch the sieve. There's someone there. Watch the sieve. Guard.
Wait, I didn't find the clue. What? Oh, I had to hit the computer again. Fuck.
Okay, hold up.
I had to click it again. Why can't I fucking hack the computer?
Don't let the camera spot you.
Can you hack one of these cameras for me, please?
It's a camera.
Yep.
Guard. Hi, Chuck. bruh.
Where's... Take this sweet time over there.
Yes. I get this camera.
Don't let the camera spot you.
I haven't, okay, I haven't got control of the other camera anymore because the one next closer is looking at me. There we go.
Thank God it's not alone.
This way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The lone officer. Where's the lone officer? Here we go. I got it.
That key card opens the gate to the upper floor.
Hi, Charlie. Hi, Violet. Say when
that's the door to the vault. We won't get through
4, 6 and 8 are our codes.
I can hack into their database and get the code if you hook me up remotely in
for
the
a second
room.
I thought you actually got it. I was gonna be so fucking floor, amazed.
Exactly. I did too.
Guard, watch the guard. Stay off the camera.
I can't hack it.
Oh shit.
Guard. There's a guard. It's a camera.
And shit in here.
There's someone there.
I was playing
it. God left.
Guard.
Oh,
there.
MX Unleashed last night? Never played that. I don't even know what that is actually.
That's a classic motocross game.
Oh, I know what the game that is actually.
Fuck you.
Yep, always there, aren't you, you fucker? I'm gonna check over here for blue.
Yep.
Oh shit.
As soon as he moves, I can make a move.
Okay, it's not in the side office. Right, I'm in the IT office.
No blue key card over in this room where I'm at.
Actually, I don't think this is. What is this? Oh, this isn't
that's
anything.
Patch me in through the terminal.
Yeah, there you go. I think IT is
okay,
over
I'm online.
There.
It shouldn't take too long.
Oh, God.
Have Tuesday went all or is going great? It's going meh. I'm supposed to play a different game.
Make sure none of
the Hoyhauser.
The hack running in the server room. They could get suspicious.
Next, let's hear from Spotify's Rock This playlist. Up first, Godfathers of Pop Punk Blink 182 just announced a new album, due out October.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Got it.
They must have upgraded their security protocols. Find the IT office and get me clearance through one of their computers. Then patch me back in.
You haven't found blue, have you?
I have not found blue. Yo, holy shit, llamas! Oh my god. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, dude. Good morning. Wait, I can't hear you. Hold on. Llamas, thank you so much, hun. Some way to fucking wake me up. I did actually get up at 11 today.
You're mine now.
Surprisingly.
Bed,
Like 4:30 or some shit.
You said I woke up at 11, but then maybe you like fucking fell asleep at like 8.
Yeah. I went to bed pretty late. But yeah, thank you so much. You're so fucking sweet, dude. The whole system
is in the middle of an upgrade. 6842. There are 4 possible codes, but only one of them is the right one. See if you can puzzle out what it is. I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me.
Now we
Mother must exorcise the sick from the soul.
There's no, yeah, it's not on the guards, like, ass cheeks, so.
Okay.
Maybe it's in the manager's office, who knows?
Maybe.
If it is, pretty nice. Oh wait, no, I need the fucking blue key card to get into the office, okay.
Alright, we need red.
Okay, 1 second. Mother must find him.
Exorcise the sick from the soul. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should start doing some fucking push-ups.
So you said red?
Yep, red. Green. Red.
1 second, because I've got to make sure the guard ain't around here.
I'm gonna go look for key card.
Hello, master.
But
yeah, both guards, but not a single fucking key card.
What about the guy sitting in the fucking corner?
I wasn't able to get a view on him in a 1 second.
I swear to God, he's bugged.
Hey, where is that camera looking? That's what I want to know. If that camera's looking towards him, I can sneak around behind him easily.
Camera. Yeah, the guard's coming. Hold on. Give it a second. Hi, Cypher. What's up, hon? You know what? I need to get my coffee too after this run. Remind me, please.
Yeah, of course.
Hi, Zeno. Good morning.
Today I've decided no, I'm not gonna drink a Monster. I'm gonna be sensible.
Don't let the camera spot you.
I'm tired now.
You're gonna literally have to get escorted by this guy. Like, there's no way you can access the thing. Go for it.
Free. 2, 1. Hiya.
You're not. How you doing, Chief?
You hurt me the first time. Let's go.
Ever play? Oh, also playing Payday. Very cool.
Okay.
I said red, right? Or green?
Green. You said I done red. You need to do green.
Oh, I got blue. Right here.
Okay. I'm just being taken right now.
Yep.
Stay off the camera.
And let me see if I could squint really hard and see the last one.
No, there's no way.
Maybe if I squint like really, really hard, maybe? I don't know. Believe in myself. Okay, no, I can't. I'll go and get the last code for you if you just want to stick around in an area.
I'll let you off with a warning. Actually, yeah. Where's the last box at, though?
I'll let you off with a warning.
Guard over there.
Last box right here.
Please turn around. Red.
Red? All right.
It's a guard.
Imagine if you could like save checkpoints, that'd be pretty fucking nifty.
Alright.
Alright, now switch off the lasers. Great, that takes care of that. Alright, next up, you'll need need a blue key card to unlock the vault. And also, you need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. When you authorize the vault opening from the manager's computer,
did it? Oh, it should have been me who went back and did that.
Oh, shit.
Okay, time to go. This area is off limits.
I can't even hack his phone. Do I not have any perks on? What is this?
No sightseeing? Come on. Oh, shit. I'll show you out.
You're not able to just drop the key card, are you?
No. Once we get down, I'm going to have to mask up and shoot him by the stairs.
Yeah.
This is a conversation.
Yeah,
you're coming
it.
With me.
It's fine. He needs to hurry the fuck up, though. I'm gonna need you to answer the radio.
Let's get this party started.
Answer that.
Thought I heard something.
Thought I heard. Motherfucker, dude.
What did it spot?
The camera saw me, dude. Okay, we can do that again. It's easy.
Yeah.
You know where everything's at? Oh, shit. Do you remember the code?
Chat. You can clip really far back.
Oh, yeah. Let's back out. I don't have any of my perks, dude.
I was about to say, do you want to check your perks anyways?
Yeah. Just it's like they're all off, or I turned them off or something.
Yeah. When I load in, I'll be able to, like, fucking...
They won't shoot out. You on sight if you're in SIB mode in the secure area now? Oh, that's good. Wait, no, they wouldn't do that before. They'd just arrest you.
Coffee time, Nikki.
It is coffee time. Yeah, let me back out of this game and go get coffee.
Yeah.
Cause I die. Check my perks, cause I will forget. Okay. Yeah, wait. Oh, I did turn all my hacking shit off because I was leveling other perks yesterday.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd explain everything.
Goofy off.
That would explain it. All right.
We're going to hit Patricia J. Sharks Pride and Joy.
Join me.
The main branch of Gold and Shark.
Yep.
It's one of the most prestigious.
Just waiting for it to come for
in.
I'm going to go get my coffee.
We have two objectives.
Yeah. Good girl.
First, we need to find out who else is involved in this conspiracy. There's nothing on the bank's systems, which can only mean they've moved the information someplace safe, probably into the vault for offline storage. Shark relies on her reputation to do business, and we're going to destroy that reputation. I'm betting there's a whole bunch of dirty little secrets on that server. Secondly, and obviously, we're gonna steal all the money we can get our hands on. You know that saying about revenge? Well, we're serving it hot.
Bruh. I forgot to hit brew.
What?
I forgot to hit brew on my coffee maker. I filled it up with water and beans, but I forgot to fucking hit brew.
You let that shit rest.
fuck. Hi, Kermo. I'll have to die until I get one more snuggle.
It's bullshit. I did not hit her.
Good morning.
Oh, hi, Mark.
I need coffee. Listen to my throat. Listen how icky it is, bro. Shit. It's like so much worse today.
You feeling like a little bit fucked again?
No, I don't feel like nothing. It's just my throat's icky.
Oh, okay.
I'm not like sick or anything. I'm right. Just sick. Ready up.
You're not sick, you're just sick.
Yeah, pretty much. I have no like physical ailment from this sickness. Except for it's annoying as fuck.
My illness is no longer physical. It's mental, baby. We upgrade. Let's go. All right, let's get it.
Choose a way inside, but stay sharp. Security's tight. According to the plans we stole. To get to the upper floor, you'll need a high security key card. Somebody here is sure to have one of those. Why don't you check one of the computers in the human resources department?
Human resources again.
Okay, I got a code.
Two. Another run.
What?
You good? You
the
fucking
guard,
good, Chief?
The guards? Hello?
What did okay, you do? What did you
the,
do?
The guard, as we turn, as he turned around, I did it. And he has eyes on the back of his fucking skull. The guard literally is so fucking. He's the best guard that's ever been hired in existence. He knows everything.
Yeah. Normal vegetables you must store us at the right temperature and the right humidity or we will be spoiled and rot in no time. Potatoes, we're the fucking soil. Bro, I had a sack of potatoes that I forgot about for like a month. That shit was growing a fucking garden in the goddamn pantry. Hey, Noogs. Yes, it is working today, surprisingly. It probably won't work in a couple hours, though, and then people get back on it.
I've got news for you. You're mine.
You
now.
Belong. You
belong. Reject humanity, become squirrel.
Become giraffe. What was that sound? Did you hear that sound? That sounded like a fucking airplane taking off?
Yeah, I was.
What the fuck was that? There is an airplane up there, but like, what the fuck? It's like we were in the terminal.
Your Majesty, the second bus. Fucking.
The plans we stole say the vault is between.
What the fuck the phone
out?
There we go.
Arma, hi! High security key card. Somebody here is sure to have one of those. Why don't you check one of the computers in the human resources department? Got monkey? I need you to turn this camera away from me. Maybe.
So I'm having freeze frames like non-stop.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Camera.
They're both looking. Okay, camera on the right's looking away. Okay, go.
Football's well in the world. It's aight. These Payday works, right? Getting the rest of my VR gun, VR gear tonight after my appointment. Bad news, I don't know where I'll set it up. Be like that. Fuck you! What do you mean, fuck you?
Honestly, okay, Nukes is such a prick.
Mm.
That person will have a key card lying around.
Can't
somewhere.
Stand that bitch.
Yeah. Loan office. Loan office.
Do you want me
stay
to get the card for that?
Patricia Shark has won awards for ethical business practices 3 years running. Once we get a hold of her secrets, she can kiss that award goodbye.
Right there. Get it.
Check everywhere.
Before fuckface turns brown.
Papers, drawers. Got it. Am I clear?
Yeah. You're good, I'm a deer, but DNA don't match. The only thing you'll put at me is your
this door leads to the vault.
Homunculus? What the fuck?
2, 5, and 6, 8 are on
blue key card right here, baby. What's
you
up?
To see it.
What's
you
up,
see it.
Baby?
That's what we needed. Okay, remember that 2, 5, 6, 8 is our number combination.
No, that's not the correct code. Try again.
That's crazy, bro.
Guard.
Oh, damn it. I'm not a con, I'm a goddamn sweetheart. That's true. Does the Payday 3 have crazy secrets like previous ones? Probably.
Alright, I'm connected. This will only take a second.
What a delight to be around. You are, sweetie.
We don't want any employees. All right, run along now.
And don't trespass again.
Good fuck, laser. This is IT department.
I believe that was the left side. Yeah, I'm hacking right now.
What the hell?
There we go.
They must have upgraded the security protocols. Head over to the IT office and confirm access through one of their computers.
Bruh, what? I had that camera hacked.
He's just searching.
I know.
You can't be in here. This area is-
Hold it right there.
Oh, whoops, Zach. I thought I already unlocked the door. Whoops. Reset.
Well, at least we know, like, who has the key card and shit, so.
Yeah.
This is a good little lucky run that we're getting here.
Sorta.
I'm staying optimistic, okay?
We need another fucking person. I needs to wake his ass up. Actually, Skizzeron?
Skiz is doing Unity work right now, but I'm sure that he'd be down to play.
Where's the gangster's highest?
My drink.
He said, yeah.
Let's get inside. Keep an eye out for security.
Yeah, they can join on us. We are not fucking sacrificing this run.
I'll trade art for game. I'll bet you paid A3 for art. What the fuck? Damn, Skizzer wasn't even my Discord, dude. That's crazy.
That's fucked up, honestly.
That's fucked up. Ezzy, we don't need to go in there. We know where the key card's at. It's right here.
Yeah, I know, but I like to get a QR code.
Thanks, bud.
Thanks, pussy.
Where the gun?
How do you this was expert?
I didn't do anything. Go fuck yourself.
That is the dumbest fucking perk. See that panel? You won't get through without the code. It's showtime. Where's Gray Suit guy?
Find the server room. It's somewhere on the upper floor, but I don't know where exactly.
Where's he going? Hack the database and get the code from there. I thought he was gonna come get me.
What?
Now they're just searching. Alright, it's up.
Control panel.
What are you doing? What's going on?
Making sure there's no witnesses. No Russian, right? Good job, team.
Oh, line officer. Got him. I got the lone officer.
Is there a join any channel? I'll pull you in here. The Discord is pretty neat. Can't confirm. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your patience.
Karma!
I'll go drag him.
Mama, if you buy me Payday, I'll give you art of equal cost from my newest commission sheet.
Your newest commission sheet? Oh, fuck. I got some ideas. I got some ideas in my head that I can only share with, like, artists that I actually know, because it would be too awkward to ask, like, a random artist.
Make your way inside. Security is tight, so stay frosty. The plans we stole say the vault is between the ground and upper floors. You'll need to find a way up there. To get to the upper floor, you'll need a high security key card. Somebody here is sure to have one of those. Why don't you check one of the computers in the human resources department?
I'm just better, bro.
Access to the upper floor.
Skizza Habibi, join any of the voice chats in the Discord and I can get you in.
Intel says it's somewhere on the upper floor, but not exactly where.
You see a new friend I made? She's a Stellaris or Stellar Artist. Such a rad chick. Hell yeah, dude. Need more art.
Okay, all right.
I'm in the office.
Yep, I'm hacking already.
Taco Bell roast beef sandwiches. Okay, that heavily depends on the roast beef and the bread and the mayonnaise and everything. Like,
it's about the structure. It's about the ratio. It's about there's so much that goes into it.
Taco Bell, if that, yeah, Taco Bell all day. Yeah, and this part is so fun, where we just have to sit here and wait for like an unreasonable, awkward amount of time for. Like, what?
I remember when the game launched and we played Waiting Simulator, and now we're in the game, we're playing Waiting Simulator.
Hi, Polly.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Computers they must have upgraded their security protocols. Find the IT office and get me clearance through one of their computers. Then, patch me back in.
It's Molly, best life.
Oh, Skizza's in the game, but we're... Skizza, how do you beat...
There he is.
Oh, here we go. I got him.
Hi, Golden. All right, got the code.
There we go. Now get me back online.
There we go.
Hello.
Hi, Skizzer.
Oh, shit. Not the guard.
Did the comm sheet in your DMs? Go. Thank you. Can you hack the funny, bro?
I'm hacking it. God damn.
Damn, Skizzer. Well, you're in here for 2 seconds and you get arrested.
Because I don't want to eat
what
McDonald's.
Do you mean, get arrested? I got the Taco Bell, bro. Open the office. This area is restricted. And no, he's taking care of me. It's okay.
You can't be here.
Bitch.
Uh oh.
This entire system's being upgraded. I have 4 possible codes, but only one of them is the right one.
Did you get the blue? Okay, you did. Cool.
Yeah, I got the
Come
blue.
Come on, I'll show you out.
Where was it?
It's on the back of the guard, the like undercover guard, like the one in the suit.
Hello, I got the blue card already.
I know.
Yeah.
I was just telling him where it was. Okay. I was just telling him where it was.
Okay.
Last driver lesson soon. Gotta be lurking. Hell yeah.
please.
You should ask Amber for tips. She's okay. The racist.
What? Hey, what did I do?
I'm
not a racist. I'm a racerist. Thank you very much. I'm never saying that again in my life.
Racerist. That was a good one. That rolled right off the tongue, Amber.
It's a guard. I only give it my all. You know this.
Yeah.
Yeah. I put my whole back into that shit.
Yeah, that's hot.
I was gonna say something out of pocket. Hello, you know master. Right. Let me sip my Pepsi because. Camera. I was gonna. Do you really want to know? Fucking weirdo. Let me hit you with the. I put my whole back into you. Riz.
And a dual security lock. Let's deal with the lasers first.
See you, camera.
Check the control box.
Move on.
Also, we figured out that the guard on the back right corner is like indefinitely stuck there. You have to get, you have to either kill him or you get escorted out by him.
You don't have to kill him. You only need to.
I thought I heard something.
Watch out!
Oh shit!
What did I just hear?
Tommy heard me.
Those lasers are powered through a number of electrical boxes.
Okay.
Look around, find them, and turn off the switches.
Oh shit.
You hit the wrong button!
Oh my fucking god.
Skizzer? Oh my fucking god, you're a bitch.
What did you do?
What the fuck?
You're a bitch for that, Skizzer.
I've got gods all around me.
Four colors! Four colors!
Yeah, sorry. I just needed to tell someone.
That is fucking crazy.
Okay, so I just found out he's got a podcast where he tries out different kinds of donuts. All you can hear is him chewing.
It's white.
The craziest thing I've heard all day.
Okay, because the guards are searching, their patterns confusing me the fuck out of me right now.
Yeah.
I genuinely don't know what to do.
It's white. Oh,
you're fucked.
I got cornered by three guards. Freeze! Right there!
Holy shit! This guy's fucking Neo! Somebody clip that! Somebody clip that shit! Holy fuck!
Yeah, somebody please clip that.
Holy
shit,
I need to pull that up. Hold up. That was insane. Holy shit! It's white. Oh,
you're fucked.
Bro's just built differently.
Let's stretch, bitches!
Thank you. Holy shit! This... Holy shit! Bro, that is insane.
Oh my god.
Holy shit! Man, it's just unstoppable.
Bro's I just weave? Gotta cloud your ass, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah, you just stood there playing on... He was playing fucking... What's it called? On his goddamn phone.
You literally were looking like you were playing fucking...
He's playing Clash of Clans on his phone while I shot 30 rounds around his head. Lions fan, welcome in.
Do you think that person's a fan of Lions?
You think it's a spurry thing, or do you think it's a team thing? The Detroit Lions.
You know what? You can never tell with this fandom. You can
tell. Yeah, you're right. All those poor lone wolf Xbox kids, now subjected to furry culture. Furry sniper wolf fox.
That's the door to the vault. We won't get through without the code.
Guard over there.
I can hack into their database and get the code if you hook me up remotely in the server room. My intel says it's somewhere on the upper floor, but not exactly where.
I'm on my way.
You are a bitch for that. Hold on, I think I might be able to get away with this.
That's the terminal. Patch me in.
Okay. IT room's unlocked, but this guy probably is gonna find me. Might be able to juke him.
Yeah, hit him with a weave.
I have fucking wall hacks.
Make sure none of the employees notice the hack running in the server room. They could get suspicious.
Okay, they're searching now. Might be, but we're still clean.
Wrong code. Try another one.
I forgot to note the fucking code.
You forgot the code!
Oh.
Dude, sometimes the music is just not it. Like, it's not loud enough.
Oh.
Bruh, what did you do?
Hello?
What the? And confirm access through one
it's
of
because they were searching.
Because searching.
They were searching. I hold up.
That's okay.
Restart.
No, just chill.
Restart.
Okay. Restart. Okay. Yeah.
No rests.
No arrests, okay.
No arrests, no arrests, no getting spotted. We're gonna do this, dude. See that fucking jet noise, what is that?
I don't know, that wasn't there yesterday.
Make your way inside. Security is tight, so stay frosty. The plans we stole say the vault is between the ground and upper floors. You'll need to find a way up there.
Phone acquired. Why did my ping go to 200? Jesus Christ.
Great. Now open the
Red's go.
It's a car. Watch the car. Guard. Guard over there.
Hezzy, come on. I'll fucking.
Well, yeah, let me.
I'll
let
fucking
me
hack
fucking
him. Go. Go. What?
Oh, what?
What? Bring him up here. 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 Bring him up here.
And he's pulling off his gun.
Oh, you guys suck. You guys suck so fucking hard.
What did you mean with you? You were the one who was hitting and pushed all the time.
Piss yourself, honestly.
So you managed to get into a game? Yeah, we've been playing.
I'm so done with the Britphobia.
Go to the door, I'll get the damn phone.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, I'm gonna go grab my coffee.
I do like that you can just hack a phone right next to someone and they don't suspect a single thing.
Access to the upper floor requires a high security key card. If you hack into a computer in the human resources department, you'll probably find the name of an employee with clearance.
Yeah.
All right, I'm back.
Hello. We have the red key card.
Watch where you're going.
Watch the guard.
Bruh.
Guard. There's a guard.
There. Can you do it now?
Here we go.
God.
Thank you.
Jesus, do you remember the number?
2568 is the current code here.
You remember the code?
No.
Move. Because we reset, didn't we?
It's a camera.
Because your perks and then you got coffee, so I think it's.
No, we've reset since then.
Watch the camera.
Never mind, I'm thick as shit.
Hold on, I got an easy solution.
That's the terminal.
Hi, Zenstroke.
Okay,
I'm an IT.
This shouldn't take long.
Haven't played it yet? What's the difference of the two games? You haven't played Payday 2? The game is 10 years old. it's the same thing, but better. Rev. What'd you do? I like the new lockpicking, at least with the perk. I don't actually remember what lockpicking was like in Payday 2.
Payday 2, it was like a perk. No.
Oh, fuck. They've upgraded their security.
Hacking.
Crack the pass. You need to go to the IT office and sign off on the request through one of their computers.
Good thing we're all super hacker, crazy, legendary, awesome people who just can hack into computers instantly.
We're just better, like, let's be real.
It was very slow without the perk. Yeah. Alright, Red.
You did it. Now reboot the connection. It's a guard.
Actually, wait, I need to stay over there.
Check the guard.
Oh, you would turn around, you fucker.
There we go.
I skipped this step, okay?
The vault is protected by two layers of security, a laser system and a dual security lock. Let's deal with the lasers first. Watch out.
You could lockpick, but when with a perk, you could lockpick special locks. Can you like grab that camera and just turn it away from me, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
The lasers get their power from the number of electrical boxes. Find them and turn off the right switches.
Green switch next. I'm gonna leave Skizzer. You stay here. It's almost really bad.
Very tricky system, this. The wiring logic's changed. Whoa. Keep checking that you get the right switches.
Okay.
Guard over there.
Next one is green.
Yep, I got it. Green's done.
Blue.
You need to find more electrical boxes. Take a look on the upper floor.
I got you. Go.
Blue.
No, it's done. White.
Well, I'm gonna get escorted by this guy because he never fucking moves.
You're not allowed.
You don't
in
have
here
to go into this corner.
No sightseeing.
You know that?
Come on, I'll show you out.
You can go
what
over
the last one was?
Control panel. It's right here next
white
to
white.
White.
Yeah.
White, you fucker, come on. Yep, turn.
This guy must be bugged. He never rotates. He's just always standing there. Hold on, kids, watch it.
I see. Oh shit.
I don't want to see you back there again.
I got the camera.
Excellent. One thing done.
All right, you need to go.
So the next step is to get a blue key card to unlock the vault.
But Apollo ships it since it came out. I mean, the game works fine. It's just lacking a shit ton of content. Are you gonna go?
I got the keycard. You have to go to the computer. But as he is running towards
us... Don't you have to go to the computer?
No. You need the blue keycard here.
Did you open the door already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Already did.
As he, that's you.
Yep. I brain faded before I'd already done that part.
No, it's okay. Don't worry. We got time.
Unacceptable.
Self looks more fun than this? It is, because it actually is like a thing.
You make a super hacky stuff.
Okay, you only have a limited time window to get back to that vault. Hurry.
Hi, Valor.
Great. It's unlocked. Open it up. Let's see what's behind door number one.
I get
there's
in
a
there.
Camera inside the vault too, you know that?
Yeah, we can.
Is this like what?
Alright, go take out security then, if you want. Or I'll take him out. I'm pretty good at getting out with a gun out.
Up to you.
I got it.
Guard.
Let's get this party started.
Hey, camera's back online.
It's a camera.
I'm gonna turn it around from away.
Hold
from
on,
you.
We gotta wait for this guard up top to move.
Yep, I've turned the camera away from you though.
Yeah, turn it towards the entrance.
He will, like, no matter what, he will spot this camera because the
it's
way that he looks.
Yeah, I know.
He will look over the whole thing, so.
Oh, yeah, we gotta. Alright, Skizzer, open the door.
It's already opened. Here we go, camera's offline.
Camera's pointing completely up.
Just to remind you, we're here for two reasons.
What's amazing
the server
to me?
And the cache.
It doesn't matter what
Alrighty.
I say to you. I bet you're just playing with
I'm
your phone, aren't you?
Will provide us
I could
with
go
everything
read
we want
shit.
To know about
no
this conspiracy.
Even notice.
Not to mention,
Nutcracker.
It's probably the closet
Balloon
where Shark
animal.
Is keeping all her skeletons.
Let me know when those cameras are offline.
Monkey spasm.
Cameras are off.
Yeah, sounds good.
Oh, there. Perfect.
Check behind the gates. Everywhere. It's probably hidden. And take as much money as you can carry. It's time for payback.
I got the server. Server will be on the left side by itself.
We've cleaned her out. Let's go.
Alrighty.
I'll secure the server straight away and get that in the thing.
Alright, so
where's the guard?
Probably above us still.
Mm-hmm.
He's like above me here. No, there he is. He's up over here.
He's a guard.
Perfect. Well, time to walk out the front door.
That's cool.
Then we can't. There is no like getaway at the front, right?
I don't think so.
Let's have a look.
The server's behaving for now.
Okay, that guard there, he's gonna turn left. Be careful.
That's one.
Love you, Dexus.
We got a heist, Arthur.
We got a heist. Nice route.
That the guards are like very like sometimes they're super guards, but sometimes Jesus Christ.
Tiny bit better by the day. That's because more people are playing Payday 2 right now than Payday 3. Because they didn't say they said they were gonna fix the servers on October 5th. So.
Oh, wait, yeah. Do subs still get fucking ad breaks?
No, subs should not be.
Hey, you! Yeah, I just got an ad break, even though I'm literally...
Watch out, the guard is escorting me.
Oh wait, is a Twitch itself forced an update?
Oh, sorry, did
like,
I call you?
Forced an,
I'm
advert.
Just loving these
bro,
pretzels!
If you're subbed, you should
you
not be getting
I don't
the
know
ads,
if I ought
the
3-minute
ad break.
Or thank them. They're just too delicious! And the belt's
if
getting
Twitch
a little
is gonna
tight,
do that,
you know
I'm gonna turn him off.
You stay on Moss, buddy. Because I'm gonna have to get rid of this guard. Right, it's all up to you, Skiz.
Yeah, sure.
That's three.
Two ads, 15 seconds into stream? Bro.
Yeah. Twitch out here forcing you to take our money.
Motherfucker. Yeah, like actually, what the fuck?
See?
You're not supposed to have ads. That's here the point go. Of me running ads, is so you don't get ads. And why you subbed.
Guard over there.
Fucking A, man.
Literally,
wait,
Twitch said,
just come
you.
In the front door.
What?
Wait, are you running out the front door?
Yeah, so yeah. You can go out the front.
Yeah.
Turn right, and it goes straight to the basement, like the garage on the
oh.
Right. That's where the parking is.
Nice.
Whenever we run this again, I'll show you just real quick on the spawn. It's literally like right across the road from us. And
very cool.
It's a direct route, and when the cameras are off, it's literally just straight line right to the van.
Nice.
No problem. Skiz got spotted by the guard, so he couldn't, like, it was just awkward, because the guard, he does, like, a loop around that, he goes through that corridor that we went down before, out into the garage, but he's up on the ledge, walks across, goes and gets a drink for, like, 15 seconds, and then loops that same pattern over and over again.
Oh.
But the one who's looping, I just had to kill him. So, he is, basically, you've just got one guard who stays basically at the corner of the area.
Yeah. Didn't
so
pay $25
like
for 8 months
right
to downgrade and get ads for $5. Bro, I don't get... I don't
okay,
get why.
Bring him over to me. We still have one radio, don't we?
Yeah, we got a radio. You don't need to kill him. Save the radio for when I leave.
No, but the thing is, where I am, I'm stuck.
Yeah, we're gonna leave.
But
don't worry
what
about
you
it.
Can do, what you can do is you can sneak over to the left. No, because I can't. He's gonna spot me no matter what here.
What the? Well.
Nah, because he spotted the body, so I've killed him.
Hey, Germo.
All you need to do is you need to go, like, crawl down the left side, and you'll be fine. Like, the same route that you escaped last time, you'll be perfect.
Yeah.
Already opened the door. What the fuck is with him? Oh, they're searching for us.
Why are they searching?
I guess we've got no radio left. So.
Yeah, we're out of radios.
Oh, I thought we had one left.
You just used the one.
I asked if
no.
Brother, I don't even need to tell you. It's on the screen.
That's seven.
You really said fella or.
Guard.
Oh shit. Why the fuck are they both there?
Watch the guard. It's a guard.
Mm-hmm.
I love that the bags have physics and can roll down the fucking stairs. It's so good, dude. Hi, Chardog.
That's true.
Alright, Dex, keep me updated. And if it does it again, I'm gonna go turn it off right midstream. Kinda sucks that on stealth mode, you don't gain much experience. Wait, actually? What? You gain more experience.
Random civilian just walked over here. What? I got him, but like, what?
Three left after that.
Yep.
Don't have luck finding a job. I hate the job market here. That's everywhere. Unless you're specifically looking for like unskilled labor. You're not gonna fucking find a job.
Here he comes.
Check the guard.
I love how, like, you just. I can't go over it, just fucking throw the bags down the stairs.
It's so nice.
Not a single person hears a FUD of money. There's still one more bag up there.
Yeah, I'm gonna head out.
That's 10.
Yep.
No, because I'm seeing one more bag up there, you are.
Yeah, no, that's okay. For Skizzer. I'm taking this bag with okay.
me. Jippers.
Lord Skizzington.
I'm out of here.
Motherfucker gone. I think that's both guards in the basement taken care of. Don't know how many there were down there.
Cool, then I'm gonna go get the extra money right here. Where's the money?
Where's the money, Lebowski?
Wait. Oh, they've changed. So it was like a status thing. I think it was always in one place.
Money. Also gonna get this phone because why not?
Free QR code.
What I'm saying.
Easy.
GG.
First try.
GG. First try, yeah. Sure.
Is it working today? It is. Just made $1 million. Look at that. Crazy.
20 minutes. Meh.
Eh. Really hard with one person like that. All right, let's go to the nightclub, yeah? Get some
nightclub.
Fun.
Okay.
A successful heist artist.
Please, if you do not, please have Hacker 1 and 2. Like, for the love of God.
1 second. Let me.
Minimum.
Let me see what
minimum Hacker 1 and 2. Just so that you can runtime the cameras on in case, like, you know, we get a shitty laptop spawn.
Hacker.
Grifter is also based as fuck. Thank you. I don't know when I got that hot dog, but thank you so much. Look at this sweet butt stock I got from my Uzi. I see they kept the classic mini music. No, that's... No. That's my Spotify. The mini music is like super boring after like a day of listening to it. Wait, I didn't even get... Did I get no experience from that game? I'm still halfway
to
50. What the fuck?
I've noticed it takes a while sometimes for the experience to actually show up.
Wait, actually? What the fuck? That's balls. Hope you feel better. Thank you, Chris. Hi, Andre. What's up, man?
Enjoy your stay.
Tamarin, hello. How you doing?
So, you need to make some money, huh?
Oh.
So, you need to make some money, huh? Your old friend Vlad has just the right job for you.
Did you complete any challenges? I don't think we really did, actually. I don't know why. I mean, we, like, did the whole thing stealth. I just want more masks. More like, you know, basic masks. Not these fucking lame-ass ones. Or these lame-ass ones.
Modding.
Like, yeah, I just want like these. Like these white...
That's what I'm saying. If you can... If you... Like, if the game is moddable... Because I don't know. If the game is moddable, if like things are client-side based... Well, I say that. The game is moddable.
Yeah, but like the first one had like you could like customize the texture of it, the pattern of it, the color of it, and the like wear of it.
Yeah.
This one you can just put a color on it. Also, I got a game.
Okay. Beat us soon.
Yo.
Do you mind if we after this one, if
what
we
are these...
do a certain one that I haven't actually done?
Yeah,
properly.
Yeah. What is?
Well, if
see these favors? Yeah. Do you see these favors on the left?
Yeah, like what
I'm gonna...
we got? Rock the cradle. Additional key card. An inside man will meet you
somebody
inside
else
the club
click...
and give you a card.
What the fuck?
So we're gonna be given a free key card to roam around. That's
I mean that.
Nice.
Yeah. Somebody else click the other one.
Hmm.
Be another one.
I got the key card on it.
I've got the additional key card one because that's the only one I can get.
So I got the key card. Someone got the crypto. So Nicky, you have to choose.
Yeah, I can only choose the additional key card one.
I can do a secure point. Additional secure point.
Yeah, that's good. Let me ready up. There we go. Okay, while you do that, I'm gonna quickly run and go and grab a painkiller again. I tweaked my wrist earlier while I was training. It really fucking hurts.
Hmm.
Yeah, no, fucking Schism was watching me. I like fucking sent it a little too hard into a corner, crashed, and I forgot to let go of the steering wheel, so it tweaked my fucking wrist.
Nice.
Very big brain.
So there is a Facebook furry NFZW club group. It's using my art as the photo, and I joined it. I just want to, like, be like, hey, hi.
Well,
thing is, you're using my art.
Okay, we're here for the crypto wallet. Remember, the drive is wiped and loses all value if the alarm goes off.
All right, Azzy, stay out here. Find the insider. Bruh, why did you sprint?
I see.
Because you sprinted and you're in a secure area. Why'd you sprint?
Why is this a sense? When is that a secure area, lol?
Restart. Where'd Azzy go? Evan.
Everything is fine.
Oh my god.
Hello, master.
James? Hello? Holy shit.
Thank you for your patronage.
Max, thank you for the bits.
I had to like SWAT search my house for a fucking painkiller. One sec. There's an insider apparently who's gonna give us key cards.
Well, that's like a possibility.
So restart, I guess.
Yes, restart. Did you kill that guy? Like, where'd he go? Karma. Am I doing the same heist right now? How is your club a public area? What are you talking about? What?
It's not a private club. It's just the VIP area is a private area.
Yeah, the upstairs is VIP.
I hate taking those painkillers, too big.
Mm-hmm.
Again, referring to my previous comments last night of the gag reflex, there's something about painkillers that I can't stand. I can't explain.
Lucy, thank you for the 17 months.
Meowda pause, meowda pause.
Thank you so much.
Like, even taking funny girl pill bumps can be a struggle.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Everywhere's private air for me? Are you doing overkill? Yeah, that's rough.
I can't go up these stairs. Also, I have the thing where I can hack his radio, by the way. Just a heads up.
Okay.
Oh, I've got that perk.
How are you, Lucy?
To get through here.
It's a camera.
Camera.
Oh. Hold on.
The lure on the DJ deck? No. Somebody has to mask up to do that. Did anybody wait outside to hack her? Oh shit, yeah, go get her. I love how we trigger him. What the fuck did you... How? How did you do that? What did you do?
Don't ask me.
No, okay. I'm asking because she's in a public area. What did you do?
I stopped the hack. And someone saw that.
Bro.
Thank you for your patronage.
It's showtime.
Hi, Trainer Will. Instead of buying same price for my cons, if you buy me the game, it'll give you double of what the same price is.
Jesus Christ. Hi, Sharky. I go for now. Life is struggle. Oh, okay, hun. Thank you. Oh shit, we're on a hype train. I didn't even realize. Thank you, Karma.
Yeah, okay.
Appreciate it.
Damn, son.
Yo, Thine's awake.
Oh my god, finally he's awake.
I'm gonna send him just a video to good morning, Kanye.
Good morning, Kanye.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright, Gizzo, you just stand here and wait for her to spawn.
Yeah.
Instead of buying me the same, or same price for the comm, if you buy me the game, I'll give you double Pog. I might actually take that because the one I'm thinking of might be like a two-frame comic.
That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone pass without an invitation. Maybe you can find one in Rifkin's office?
Check the guard.
Or try to distract the bouncer somehow.
Camera.
Laptop is up here, thank God.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my underground.
Thank you for the raid. How are you?
Good morning.
How are you?
Guard.
Special. What might you see?
Hello.
Is that dying?
What the fuck? What's he doing?
Fine.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Tangle.
Final boss of Baldur's Gate 3 is Pain? Ooh, who is it? Is it like a fucking beholder or some shit? When the fuck did you get up here?
What do you mean I've been here the whole time?
Go to the laptop.
Where's the laptop?
Actually, no, you don't even need to be up here.
I was gonna say, I wanna grab one of those VIP passes so I can just roam my hands.
Alright, she spawned, Skezzer.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Crazy.
Panda! What?
No spoilers, but yeah, it's a long and frustrating. It's fun though.
I can't hack her.
What do you mean you?
All the time I'm getting.
That's why you were supposed to do it while she was outside. Now she's gonna go into a locked area and you're gonna have to restart. You fucker.
Nah.
Yeah.
Bruh.
Do not walk. If she goes into that side door, do not go in there, Skizzer. Do not. There's two cameras in there. Don't do it. Just restart it. Hi, Sony. How are you? I'm still sick. Or something, I don't know at this point. Hi, Soko. How are you? Did she go to the kitchen? Bruh. Been having heavy diet and dysphoria issues and right now. Aw, I'm sorry, hon. Feel it though. I'm on my diet and it sucks. Cause all I want to do is eat, but I can't eat that much. But I have lost 20 pounds, so it's working. Hi, Krabs. What's up? Cool avatar. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh my God.
Speaking of which, you know that giraffe I got yesterday? That thing is like fully ready, like VTuber ready. I could actually pop it on. I think I need to upload it still and like configure like the finger stuff, but we'll see. Okay. I summon the Thine to you? What do you mean? You summoned them to me.
Huh?
After Liv, did they summoned you?
Oh, yeah, Liv did.
But how?
She was poking me.
Liv was just like, you must go play Payday. I'm like, okay.
What?
Yeah.
I told Dine you're playing. Wait, how long you been up?
Come on.
For who?
Not you, Dine.
I got up like an hour ago.
Damn.
Totally an hour ago and not 2 minutes ago.
Okay. Why can't I open this?
Oh! Someone's in here.
You're the manager.
Oh, you did not.
You did not.
You did not.
You did not.
Fuck you.
You just can't. No, okay, you want. Why did the manager come up here? After...
What the hell?
Oh my god.
Skizzer, you better sit your ass and look at the corner. I'm gonna fuck you up. You didn't do shit.
Okay.
Now, me personally?
Be mean to the Germans. It's okay.
My god. Bad heist, no Russian. Yeah. I'm trying that. Good job with any more muscles. I'm trying to get rid of, well, I mean, I'm not trying to get rid of muscle. I'm just trying to get rid of, like, weight in general, so I'm not working out, really. I need to, but I'm stinky. All right, if you're going to play Clash of Clans while you wait for her to spawn, she spawns right there. So just look right there.
I will stand here. I chill my ass.
Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money.
You do that, I'm going to go get the other paintings.
That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone pass without an invitation. Try to distract the bouncer somehow.
The thumb, I want to rest on you like a pillow. I'm trying to get rid of my thumb. There is still plenty though. Probably will for you for a while.
I was hacking the guard. Why did it do his radio?
Did you hack his fucking radio?
I went for the,
don't let the camera spot you.
The camera and then he suddenly hacked his radio.
Bruh.
Respect should be waiting right behind him.
Here she is. Is there?
Yeah, I see her.
Bullshit. You're just standing there.
You'll
find the crypto wallet in a storage unit in the IT room. The biometric scanner protecting it can only be opened by the club's
account. Get your ass out of here. Get your ass out of here.
What? You're so rude.
Get your booty
out. I want a VIP code as well.
We all get it, you fucker. It's a shared item. Oh my god. I'm gonna get bit.
Yeah?
Well, hey. I'm done.
Thank you.
Great. Now, we need to grab the blank invitations and authenticate them with an RFID writer.
Wait, hey, you can have that.
The strategy. And if we do the bank one, it's still better.
Guard over there.
What strategy? What?
If we speedrun the bank, it's more efficient than the club. If we have four people.
Nice.
Solo, yeah.
Ooh.
Solo, this one's way better.
Am I able to just walk out with this on my back? Like.
Yeah, technically, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
There's two more over there, too.
Just making my way out.
Now that you have the proper invitations, the bouncer will let you into the VIP area.
Okay.
Okay, where's the getaway car?
I'm back somewhere.
Nope.
I mean, it literally shows you on the screen.
Yeah, but like, I'm trying
see
to
the suitcase.
How
oh wait, no, that's down here. Remember, you just bring it through the VIP club.
Okay. What's good, guys?
Hello, chief.
Watch the guard.
This place don't look very VIP down here, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, this looks like it's under construction.
Like, what do I do? Do I just throw it over this fucking back thing?
Yes.
Yeah, I
yes,
do. Okay.
You do.
Oh, shit, it's as easy as that. Hey.
There's a guard. Guard. There's a guard. It's a guard.
Oh, I have to mask up to do this. Nice.
Alright, he's going. Just don't bump into him.
Hello!
Why did you...
Don't ask, okay? Don't ask, like all the time.
Well, what do you know? That's a nice looking vault.
It's only two numbers.
The accounting office would be a good place to look for the pin code for that keypad.
Oh shit, I'm stuck in here.
Go inside of this, if you want to.
Hold on. No, 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 we don't have to mask up yet.
Yeah, let's avoid masking up, like, until we need to.
Oh, hold on. I need a second, guy.
Don't mask up. Don't mask up. Hold on.
Where's the distraction? Over there. Shut the f-
I think you do have to mask up to get up here, don't you?
No, we can distract the guard here.
That's a law.
But I need a second one with a...
Someone, because it's observed most of the time.
Oh.
I could, nope, it's observed again. Camera.
Act.
Go for it.
And there's a camera in two. That's the problem. And we need a red key card. I got only the blue one.
Hey, who's got fucking red?
I don't know. Because of that, I said mask up and from the bathroom.
Hold on.